Today we celebrate St. Joseph. There is so little we know of St. Joseph. What we do know, of course, is that he was the husband of Mary and the foster father of Jesus. He was a blue-collar worker, a carpenter by trade. He was, as Scripture tells us, a righteous or just man. By saying Joseph was just, the Bible means that he was completely open to all that God wanted to do for him. Joseph became holy by totally opening himself to God. But there is so much more we would like to know about him. How did he feel about the dreams that Scripture tells us he experienced? What was life like for him and his family after they fled to Egypt to avoid King Herod? What kinds of father-son conversations did he and Jesus have as they worked side by side? Despite the abundance of questions and the lack of answers, devotion to Saint Joseph runs deep. He is the patron of fathers, workers, and the universal church. He is also the patron of a happy death because his wife and son are thought to have been present when he died, likely before Jesus began his public ministry.